What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when the Roblox client is crashing without errors on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, you will need to verify the in-game graphics settings, as graphics settings in Roblox can trigger crashes. Open the Roblox client and make sure you're logged in. Once you're in the game, click on the Roblox icon on the top left corner to open the menu. From there, click on Settings and navigate to the Graphics tab. Set the graphics option to automatic so that it adjusts the best setting for your device. Restart the game and see if the crashes persist. Outdated or corrupted graphics drivers can also lead to crashes in Roblox. To fix this, make sure your graphics drivers are up to date. For NVIDIA users, you can use the GeForce Experience application to update your drivers. In the Drivers tab of this application, click Download. GeForce will download and automatically install the latest graphics driver. After updating your graphics driver, restart your computer and launch Roblox again. Background apps can sometimes interfere with Roblox, causing any experience to crash. Close unnecessary background apps, for example Discord and internet browsers, that might be consuming system resources. This can help free up resources for Roblox and prevent crashes. If none of the previous steps work, consider reinstalling Roblox. First, uninstall Roblox from your computer by going to the Control Panel or Settings, then Apps or Programs, and select Roblox to uninstall it. After uninstalling, navigate to roblox.com. Log in with your account and proceed to play any experience. You'll be asked to re-download the SOM files before Roblox is being reinstalled to your system. You can also use the Microsoft Store version of Roblox in case the web version still fails to work on your PC. By following these steps, you should be able to enjoy your Roblox games without any unexpected interruptions. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.